Live your life within the moment, moment. And don't go wait until the morning, morning. You never know when it is over.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. So this video is very exciting because we're doing a getting ready for 12th grade vlog. It's not really like a vlog, I'm doing more of like a haul, but I'll include like some parts of the things that I've been doing. So first thing that I did was complete my homework. So I did not do it and I left it for the last week of my summer holidays. So Monday through Friday I did that. So here are some clips of me doing homework. Look up from your telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon, tell me you'll be on us soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars, we could be floating on a lake. As long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter where we stay. Don't cause space makes me sad. Cause space makes me sad. Oh hi. So I also did some shopping, obviously. This was like my first time doing back to school shopping, like bag, pouch, everything, after like 3 years, because last time I did back to school shopping was in 2019. So this is the last year of school and I thought we would do a little bit of shopping. So let me show you a little back to school haul. First thing I got is a new bag. Now I do have a lot of bags, but this one is like more mature, I think, and I really love it. Look at it, it's very plain, I know, but like I like it. I also got some stuff which I'll show to you right now. One second, let me get it. Okay, so I got a lot of stuff. My bag fell. I got a lot of stuff to put in the bag. First thing, colored pens for my notes. Second necessity, covers, book covers and textbook covers. Then I got this pouch. It's like a mesh. Can you see my face? Okay, it's a mesh pouch. I also got normal ball pens because you can never run out of pens. I also got this. This looks so cool. Full black pencils. With the pencils, I also got erasers. One more thing that I got were socks, because we're getting our uniforms, which I'm so excited about. But yeah, but obviously with the uniforms you have to wear masks. I got extra masks, so I got that. Also got a nail file, but I don't think that's school related, so we're gonna stop there. We also have a lot of stuff in here which I don't want to talk about. Okay, we have all of this stuff, but I need to fill out my pouch. Oh, yaar, how isko nikaloge? Shit. Okay, I need a scissor. I actually don't want to go to school tomorrow. I'm also not looking in the camera. I'm looking in the viewfinder, which is bad, but I'll do better now. So I don't want to go to school because I'm still in the summer mindset. You know, summer mentally is not over for me, and I don't know if it will be over for me. I don't know. Anyways, I think I'm gonna like start filling it up while I'm talking to you guys, because I actually have a lot of things to talk about. Let me start with, okay, so I'm filling like my pencil box with like pens and stuff while I'm doing this, but I have a few things that I want to talk about. I have not been uploading recently, and the reason behind that is I was enjoying summer. Like, all of my cousins were over, so like I did not want to film in front of them. I just wanted to like spend time with them, and I did not want to like trouble them. One thing that happened after that was that on Tuesday, I think, I had like a dental appointment, and I had to like remove my milk tooth that was in my mouth, and it was causing like a lot of pain, so I had to remove that, and the extraction thingy like had a really big toll on me, because I got like severe fever. I threw up, and also like just headache. Like, it was not good. I will be making more videos, so don't worry. I will like give you guys videos, because I've seen like comments on my reels and stuff, and the thing with the reels is like you can like get ready in like 15 minutes and like film like five reels, and you can post that in like 5 days. But with like YouTube videos, the editing and the like time it takes to make one video is like a lot more compared. That is why I've been like more active on Instagram recently and not like on YouTube. I think I am going to finish filling up my pouch, and then I'm gonna fill up like my bag, cover my books, and then I'll see you guys later when we're having like a self-care time. How come the sky at night makes me this way? Why you so far away? Galaxy cast away, watching you hopelessly. Applying a mask. I washed my face and I am applying a sheet mask, but do not recommend sheet masks. They are not good for the environment. I have 10 sheet masks that I need to get rid of, so that is the only reason that I'm using them. I got them when I like did not realize that they were like bad for the environment, and then I saw some videos which was saying that sheet masks are not good, and now I know that they're not good, so please do not buy them.
Hi, it's face mask time. You know, sheet masks are not actually good.
Why?
Because they're one time use. Mm-hmm. Not environmentally friendly. Oh. Who's calling me? Samarth, I can't really pick up right now. Doing something else. Oh, okay. Ignore the phone call behind me. I can't pick it up right now. Oh my god, it's so cold. Hi, this is the mess that is there right now, and I'm going to pack my bag now and sleep. So that was the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see what I do and how I pack my bag and stuff, watch my next video, which I'm going to be posting, and it's about my first day of 12th grade. Well, not technically, because like we had summer school, but like still after summer, my first day of 12th grade. So yeah, that's it for the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, subscribe, share. You know what to do. Okay, bye.